In part B of this problem, steps 1 and 2 are the same as in part A. So here's step 1, we plot ZL. Step 2, we convert to YL. So we already talked about that. And then for step 3, when we're adding a capacitor, we need to stop on the bottom half of the Smith chart where we're going to have negative imaginary parts of the admittance, because we can use a capacitor, which has a positive value, to cancel the negative imaginary part of the admittance. So in that case, we're not rotating as far. If you draw straight lines from the center of the Smith chart through YL, we know our starting point, the same as before, and our ending point goes through this dot where we intersect the G equal 1 circle. And so we can subtract the two here and get D. D is 0.346 lambda minus 0.317 lambda, and that gives us 0.029 lambda. Now, whenever you can solve for lambda, go ahead and give D in terms of meters. So we know lambda is 15 meters from part A, and so we get 43.5 centimeters. Then, in step 4, we need to read off the imaginary part of this that we need to cancel. So we would follow the arc out, going through this dot, Y at position D, and we find that we get negative J.75. Now, remember, this is a normalized value, so we need to denormalize to get a physical value that we can then use to calculate the actual capacitance we need to cancel it on the transmission line. So let's calculate yd, little yd over z naught, and we will get, I think I have an error here. Oh, all right, I'll fix it here. 1 over 450, I'll fix it in the write-up before I post it. Here it's correct. Minus J.0017. Okay, and so this is what we need to cancel, and so we need Y for the capacitance to equal positive J.0017. So we can use our equation for C, which is YC over J omega, and when we plug in the values, we get 13.5 picofarads. Oh, and then the very last slide here for this. Here's our setup. So it's a shorter distance now from the load, given the D that we calculated and the C that we calculated. You put a capacitor at this distance, all of this together will be matched to 450 ohms.